can some fool my woman by.
Sausage, cheese, grits. Oh, so good. See you at the job.
Yeah, we're at the compound, y'all. Okay, here's a pine tree. And it thinks it's an oak tree. It's really spread out. It's over the house. And it's over the crepe myrtle, which we're not going to touch. And there's a dead hanger on the way up. And there's a really nasty cat face right there above the hanger. Today's going to be fun. It's a big mama. Oh no, it's bigger than that. Man, this is a black shear pine, man. It's huge. It's just the way they get right down here. They're nice and happy. Oh, they're nice and happy. It probably pumps like hundreds of gallons during the summer. Probably every day. Yeah, there's a pretty big canker. It's pretty big limbs. There's a big tear hanger right there. Be in a boat. Hey, go ahead and back off, man. Well, we can take care of that after I get this set up. I don't know if I might drop something, man. Yeah, nice split limb. Don't let it down. Oh, you ain't gotta hold it too, Boise. I think you just pull straight back like that and it should get her. All right, let it go, Frankie. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, I'll just wait for him to get situated and then we can put, lay it down there. Alright, when he gets it down to handling range, boys, he just kind of pull it back there, out of our drop zone. But whaburgers and French cries. I bet you they're homemade there and they taste good, delicious. A crybaby sausage? I've never heard of that. Ease it. Okay, it's off. Oh. Ease it. Slim on the other side, and then two trees after that on this side. Oh, another canker. Okay, if you hit me in the face with it, I'll get it every time, bud. See if it'll go. Just the way it is. Oh. Hold on. Yeah, it was gonna go the other way, but. Little baby one. Man, the lake is beautiful today. Shoot. I think I might still be in the bed from the night before. Alright. Yeah, you want to let it down below me, though. There you go. So in Saturday Night Live, one of their skits was... I'm talking to myself. On the Saturday Night Live, one of the skits, Jack Handy skits, was saying, if wouldn't it be embarrassing if you're a gangster and on your first date you got hit? Well, wouldn't it be embarrassing if I had my made for this shirt on and I messed up? So we got this cat face, they call it. It's a canker right here on this limb that's wedged into the other limb. So I think if I took that limb off, this one might be compromised right here enough to break off. So we're gonna take this one off first. I gotta get that stub off. It's right in. It's gonna hook onto my rigging. Oh darn, I forgot to turn the camera on. Don't! Perfect. That was perfect. Right on. It might go. It might go. Nope. Turn the camera on again. Lunchtime, it's time to cut this limb off. Fast.
stuck.
I'm stuck. It's on my climbing line. That looks good for now. Let's play with it when we get back.
This big bunch of you.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, here we go with round two after lunch. Forgot to turn the damn camera on again. It's a beautiful day. I don't have any bus with me, so my hair is all over the place. Y'all missed that cut too. I need a better cameraman up here. Let it calm down. Thank you.
it up five, the tree ain't gonna touch the ground.
What's that?
Once you get through stacking your pile, I said the tree won't even hit the ground.
Yeah, it won't. I think my tip is messed up now. Handsaw saves the day. Hey Boise, the next one, put the tip down here and shove the butt over, and you ain't got to drag it like that. You just stand in that one spot. Oh great, now y'all don't cut us off. Thank you. Now, don't put it on the ground until he can spin it. Yeah, I see it. Go ahead. Go ahead. Now you gotta do something with my climbing line. So it's going to be a top pine limb. Make me a liar. Not as tall as it used to be. That thing is a hoss. Get off there.
Dang, that thing's pretty big, y'all.